7. Welcome to the MI6 Agent Evaluation Center. As you know, this course is mandatory for 00 agents, and only the best will remain certified for field operations. Good luck. Keep going, 007. Well done, 007. Your reactions are as quick as ever.
Welcome to Russia.
MI6 has given us the go-ahead on the mission.
Let's wait until the last truck passes. I'll take the guard on the left, you take the one on the right. Now, let's go.
Soldiers, not guards. We crave action. We live for action. We are men of action. There is no action here.
Nice work, James.
Just like old times.
You take the tower, but watch out for that sniper. I'll get the truck.
Target's down.
Area clear. I'm moving to the truck.
Moving to your location.
Nobody ever died being too careful. Words to live. Bye. So how much do you know about Orlov?
Only what I read in the dossier. After the fall of the Soviet Union, he became jealous of the oligarchs, all their new money, and went into business, freelancing for himself. Up ahead, the checkpoint. We're running 6 minutes behind. If anything goes wrong, be prepared to move.
How's your Russian these days?
Как всегда хорошо.
Эй, ты! Выход из грузовика!
В чем проблема, сержант?
Спецдоставка из Москвы. 15 минут никому двигался!
Почему я никогда не видел тебя? Ты новый?
Первый день.
Давайте документы!
Я сказал! Выходи из грузовика!
Let's get out of here, Alex!
What are they doing with one of those?
We haven't the time. Let's go. Come on, James. Let's move.
What the hell is happening up there? Have you heard anything new?
Нет. It's probably just another surprise inspection. They used to let us know beforehand, like we don't have enough to do already.
Did you see that helicopter?
Yeah. What of it?
It looked EMP hardened, designed to survive an electromagnetic pulse.
The blast from the weapons cache will take care of it.
I'm getting a picture for MI6.
Don't waste your time. You'll be late reaching the rendezvous point.
Get on with it. I'll cover you.
James, they pulled back. I'm moving out.
Found your precious helicopter yet, Bond?
Are you sure this isn't the...
When you finish with your holiday snaps, Bond, meet me at the rendezvous. We're running out of time. James, I have created a little diversion to cover our exit. James, have you reached the rendezvous yet?
Hear that?
after the fall of communism, the Russians might have invested in some 21st century transportation by now. Let's move it, 007. I think we've outstayed our welcome.
That looks promising.
Get your hands in the air!
Take off your parachute. Hand it over.
If you insist. Got you, Alec.
Good. MI6 won't be able to reach us down here, but we'll be able to contact each other through the alternate channels on the ultra-low frequency sideband. We've got 19 minutes till those terrorists make the pickup. It should be enough, so long as Yurimov hasn't spotted us.
I'll take the fuel tanks.
I'll get the weapons cache. Last one out buys the first round.
You're on.
I'm approaching a checkpoint. Security seems light so far. I'm going dark, James. Radio silence. Good luck.
Don't even breathe. Punch in the security codes. Override the lockdown. Punch in the codes.
Are you going to kill me?
No. Alec, we're clear.
You entering the atrium, 007. I'm moving to your location. James, I'm in position above you. You go first. I'll come. Careful, James. Guards straight ahead.
Let him escape.
front entrance, don't you, James?
They say it's going to get colder.
James, I'm in the lab, but I need you to create a diversion. Find a way to get the scientists out of the room. This is certainly proving easier than our last excursion. We're clear. I'll meet you at the fuel tanks. Set the charges. I'll keep us covered.
You finished, Alec. Are you done? Alec, are you there?
Come out! Throw down your weapon, and I'll let you live.
Don't do it, James. Don't listen to him.
Shut up! Hold your fire, you'll kill all of us! You have 10 seconds. Ten. Nine. Eight. Seven. Six. Five.
Finish the job, James! Blow him to hell!
Four. Three. Two. Too late. You let your friend die. Now it's your turn.
Bond to MI6.
Coming, Bond.
I need extraction now.
This is Tanner. The ETA to extraction is 9 minutes.
I haven't got 9 minutes. Find me a way out.
There's a plane on the far side of the field, fueling for takeoff.
Thank you.
north at the next courtyard, Bond. It'll lead you straight to the main control tower.
Bond to MI6. The base is destroyed. 006 is dead.
I'm sorry, James.
Save it. You knew the risks.
What about Ordemoth?
Unclear.
I want you to come back to London, Bond.
No. That helicopter, the picture I sent.
It's a Ludmilla T1. Specially modified, EMP hardened.
Throw everything you've got against Ordemoth's connections. We need to know. Who needs a helicopter that can survive an EMP blast?
We'll get right on it.
Bond out.
No, you can't behave like that here. Senor Zukovsky.
I'm sorry, Senor, but we do not have any tickets available for this evening.
Bond, you can use the face recognition app on your smartphone to locate Sergeant Garcia.
Thank you.
That's a good one.
Excuse me. There's a one bottle minimum. Finest Russian quality. Only available in Moscow.
Not bad for a counterfeit. Perhaps you should tell your boss. The real label is a darker shade of blue.
Querida, we are waiting for our drinks.
It's been a real pleasure. Enjoy the rest of your evening.
Sergeant Garcia?
Sígueme, Mr. Bond.
Este señor viene a visitar Sukovsky.
Un momento. Venga, pasa.
Hey, Debo.
Oh, darling, I swear I could never look at another woman. Tell me, Mr. Bond, give me one reason I shouldn't press this button and bring my men up here to use that tuxedo for target practice.
You could, but why waste bullets when you've got an EMP weapon?
Wait here. Bring me a drink. Follow me. The girls have ears these days. To what do I owe this unpleasant visit?
Your phone call from Automov last night. What does the Janus group want with an EMP-hardened helicopter?
Do you expect me to just turn the other cheek?
I could always provide you with a matching set.
Come in, my dear. I'll tell you the same thing I told the general. Go to the arms fair in Dubai.
He did it. He killed Zukovsky.
Stop him! Come on!
I'm picking up a lot of police chatter. It looks like they're on their way to the club.
That's pretty good.
Thank you.
Please, sir. Stop there. Arms out, please. Thank you, sir. Yes, he's right here. Yes, sir. Mr. Briggs is waiting for you at the top of the stairs, sir. Have a good evening.
Bond. James Bond, Sky Briggs, head of security. Let's take a hike. I'll show you around. Now, I know your boss is worried about them Ruskies waltzing off with that EMP-hardened chopper. But I gotta tell you, no how, no way. My boys here are doing a hell of a job. You'd have to be insane to pull off a heist here with all this firepower. If it moves, we'll kill it. By the way, see anything you like, I can probably swing a professional discount. Anyways, I want to introduce you to the pilots. They used to work for Blackwater, flying Cobras between Kandahar and Kabul. That chopper could not be in safer hands. Incoming!
The boarding lounge is just ahead.
Position at all
5-5. Fire on the charges.
Also shit. Thank you.
Bond to MI6. Do you read me?
Footsteps. Engaging enemy. We're clear. Secure the area. Do not get back to sight.
Have you heard from the men in the server room?
Yes, they're working on it.
Bond to MI6. Do you read me?
Roger.
I'm inside, into control center, investigating. Need to get to the main server room. Do you copy?
No survivors.
No, please!
Wait! You hear something?
Really?
Don't shoot!
Are you all right?
Leave me alone! Get away from me!
Stop! Who are you? What is this place used for? I'm here to help.
They shot my friends. They killed everyone.
Contact team! Terminate the survivor!
Fall back! Get to the chopper!
meet again.
All right, thanks for good luck, man.
You called in the distress signal, didn't you?
Yes. Who are you?
A friend. Let's get out of here.
Follow me. I know the way.
Everything goes nicely and I'm not dying. I might probably PB. So it's good.
Thank you. Now, goodbye.
Stop.
That bunker was pretty promising.
I'm here to help. Who are you? What do you do here?
Natalia Simenova. I'm a computer engineer for the GoldenEye satellite.
Drop it! You're under arrest!
Thank you. I could have done this myself.
Nice. I saved 2 seconds from that. Pretty good. It looks so promising so far. That's good. If I don't die here on Archive, that'll be really good, to be honest. Getting like the most scary part of the run so far would be jungle. Cradle can be optimizing as well. I lost a lot of time on Cradle, can do it more faster than that.
Ask you again, Mr. Bond. How shall we execute you? You are aware of the penalty for terrorism in Russia.
Who's the traitor in your government? What do you know about the Janus Group?
Why did you set off the GoldenEye?
Stop it, both of you. You are like boys with toys. It was Orumov.
General Orumov? Why would he do a thing like that?
There were two GoldenEye satellites. He set off one to steal the other.
General Orumov!
Minister Michkin! How dare you interrogate this man without my presence? This man is a spy who killed Minister Michkin with his own gun. Move! Good luck, Mr. Bond.
He killed Minister Michkin! Stop him!
That's good, that's good. Done the most hardest part so far.
MI6 to Bond. We've got you in St. Petersburg. There's a general alarm for Russian troops. Are you all right?
I'll get back to you.
Oh no! Wow!
What the fuck, dude? Really? That's stock shit. I'm mad at that. Oh fuck, like, I'm supposed to be gentle. How the fuck am I not about to throw this fucking grenade launcher right in the fucking wall? I don't know. That's pretty dog shit. Okay, though. That was fucking close, dude. Alright, I'll never do that shit again. Got 1 minute, holy shit. That's it, 1 minute. I need to get a really, really, really good station. And I need to get a really, really good tank. I can do the tank really easily, I think, now. It's good.
Bond to MI6, I need you to track a Humvee through the streets of St. Petersburg. It's the one being chased by a tank. I'll plot a course to intercept. Follow your objective marker. Got it? Got aerial target inbound. Watch yourself.
Giant 7-3. You're cleared for your bombing run.
He's heading south. Stay on course. I'll plot a course to intercept. Follow your objective marker.
Understood.
Intercept course. Right, there's a car park up ahead. Cut through it. Find me a way through here. Head to your objective marker, Bond.
All units proceed to grid reference. Delta 19, Beta 03.
It was not the best tank I've done, but they'll take it. Salut, Seigneur. C'est qui c'est? Salut à toi. Bienvenue dans le stream. Ouais, plutôt bonsoir à toi, nous.
Stop him! Don't let him get away!
Je pense que si tu une dead last round, bah j'ai le raton mon dégât. Bon, que pas que ça. C'était pas le meilleur, je pense, mais c'était correct.
Drop your gun, Mr. Bond. It looks like your little adventure has come to an end.
What are you gonna do with the GoldenEye satellite?
I'm afraid that's no concern of yours. You should have taken me up on the counterfeit vodka. I suspect your hangover from this is going to be much more painful. Give me the controller.
That was not the plan.
Don't give it to her. You know it's a fake, but she doesn't. She's gonna kill you either way.
Nice try. But that trick only works once. Give me the controller.
Oh, no, 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 no.
I was supposed to give it
to you. Come on, faut pas que je meure à Memorial, faut pas que je meure à Jungle. Parce que là, je suis mort la dernière fois à Jungle, pis ça a chié pas mal toute la run.
Enjoy your death, Mr. Bond. Take care of them.
Alright, cool.
Are you alright?
Yes.
Let's do this.
Look out!
Kill my staff or whatever.
Are you all right?
Yes, I think so.
Did you learn anything from Mortimer?
He made a phone call. Something about meeting tonight at the statue park.
I have a contact who can take care of you in town.
No, I am coming with you to the statue park.
No, you're not.
Do you know how to disarm a GoldenEye?
Yeah,
we'll
argue
about it on the way.
Mon station était juste vraiment trop slow. C'est comme genre 3-4 secondes de ça là. C'est grave. Ok, faut que je m'en rends pas là. Il faut pas que je m'en recette. Il m'est arrivé une petite situation dans laquelle il y avait quelque chose de buggé qui ressemblait là, à Memorial. Fait que j'ai peur que ça soit, ça arriverait encore. Là.
Coming with you.
No, it's too dangerous. Do you know how to use one of these?
Yes, I think so.
I'll be back.
On target.
Tabarnak. Ça va te mal comme le Chris.
respond to MI6. This seems to be some kind of staging area. I'm sending back pictures.
Copy.
We've lost some good men. I've got a visual.
Delta. The call, yes, it's the bear. Come on, man.
Tannister Bond, what's holding you up?
They've captured the girl.
Move on, 007. The girl is expendable.
He's gone.
Alright, cool. C'est correct ça, là. Là, j'ai plus crainte un peu à... Jungle. Faut que je te reste sur ça, là. Que j'ai du temps extrêmement perdu sur Jungle. Puis j'ai tellement pratiqué sur Jungle, là, comme si je le renais en RTA, là. En RTA. Fait que je veux pas que ça me chie
dessus. You had to be a patriot and set off those bombs before we could defuse them.
You're Janus, the two-faced Roman god who rained fire down on those who betrayed him. Why?
Why? Look at the last 10 years. The wars, the financial meltdown. Who profited? Who came out on top? You thought you were protecting queen and country, but it's all about the bankers and their bonuses. You know, I did think of asking you to join my little enterprise, but your loyalty was always to the mission. And never your friend. For England, James, I think not.
All right. Let's do this. Jungle man, ah c'est ça que top en Chris. Comme l'impression que ça est top là.
Bond to MI6.
What happened, Bond? Are you all right? What do you need?
I need a plane. I'm going to Africa.
Nice. Okay. Pas une grosse perte. Il faut pas que j'en aie un reset à ce
Bond to MI6. I'm 10 minutes away from the target.
Copy, 007.
Yes.
What is it, Bond? What happened?
Service to air missile. But I'm all right.
You need to move out. There are patrols looking for you. You'll need to continue on foot and avoid them. The facility isn't too far away.
Guess I've got something better. No! Back at my ass. Faudrait qu'il faut que je m'en... Là, il faudrait que je m'arrache un bras, tu sais, pour genre être sûr de pas dans King Shop.
Our satellites are picking up power signatures from drone guns near the waterfalls. Be careful.
5-3, secure that.
We've identified a number of weapon caches around the encampment. It seems to be heavily defended. Be careful.
They've already deployed.
Thank you.
Okay.
We need to get
it. Yes, see if I can arm up.
This time, I won't fail. Say it again. Enjoy your death, Mr. Bond.
It's on me.
Nice. Il me reste 2 minutes, est-ce que je pourrais faire 46, est-ce que je suis chanceux, est-ce que... Si j'ai 2 minutes environ près de moi, c'est avec tout ce temps gagné là, damn! Man, I'm almost at 2 minutes. I guess I can do more than sub 48. 148 can be lesser than that, so it's good. I need to focus for a moment. Alright. I can still die here, so I just want to be focusing for a moment. It's too good. I just need to not... I need to clutch that shit. Just hope it goes well. Shit is too good, man, to be a terrible round.
Bond to MI6. I've arrived at the solar facility.
Good work, Bond. And, James? When you come out 006...
I'm so happy. So good. Bear in mind, all right.
Trevelyan knows full well the penalty for treason in the United Kingdom is life imprisonment. He's got nothing to live for. Be careful, 007. I've lost one agent. I don't want to lose another. MI6 out.
Okay.
So what are you going to do when this is over?
Okay. It was a bit slow, but it's okay.
MI6 to Bond. I'm downloading the blueprints now. There's a cooling plant just to the north of your current position. You'll need to plant explosives there to destabilize the main facility. Tanner out.
Yeah, I saw it once.
Alright, alright, alright. I have 15 minutes from now on. Dude.
According to the blueprints, you're nearing the base of the cooling processors. It's the most vulnerable part of the facility.
Shit. Okay. That's good, that's good.
Drop the gun! Get your hands in the air! You're surrounded!
Take me to Janice.
Give me that!
Okay, it's okay. My SLR wasn't that good, but that's fine.
Move!
Come on, come on. Okay, 11 seconds. Okay. Can still PV that shit. Let's go. Okay. Man, I need to get a good Trevelyan. I need to rotate Trevelyan really, really, really fast. Holy shit, that is a dead last run, dude, at the same time. Oh boy. This is so good.
Target alignment at 60%.
Still a lot of save time, but man, it's gonna be tight. It's gonna be hard too.
Hello, James. You're just in time to watch. You've given me the perfect fall guy. We're going to use her fingerprint on the GoldenEye control to detonate the weapon. Get her in the chair.
Interesting setup, Alec. You hack into the banks, transfer the money electronically, and erase your tracks with an EMP blast.
It's not just the banks, James. It's everything the bank has touched. The stock market, financial records, every transaction on every computer in London, all gone in less than 4 minutes.
It's nothing but a high-tech bank robbery.
Give me a cell phone. What is it? Press this key to disarm the explosives? Or did you reprogram the buttons?
How well do you know me, Alec?
Press it.
Press it.
And find out.
And find out.
You lose, you James. Lose, James.
Use your finger to activate the weapon. Focus on
me. All right, and send I need to focus. Signal.
When will the satellite be over London?
3 minutes, 15 seconds.
Excellent. Hack into the banks and begin transferring the money.
Dude, that cutscene is pretty long, man. Let's go, let's go, let's go!
Can you deorbit the satellite?
Yes, but it's going to take some time.
Do your best. I'll keep you covered.
Cover me, James! Cover me, I need
Fuck, man.
James, come over here.
Yeah, that was a bit slower. Fuck.
There must be an override at the top of the tower.
Take this. I'll be back.
Okay, focus. What? Wait, what? What just happened? I died instantly. Oh, dude, what? I don't. Man, why? It worked out last time. Now I just don't. Fuck, man. Shit is so inconsistent, dude. Almost close to a no dead run. Dude, ah. So unfortunate, dude. I'm so mad. Mad because bad, I guess. Fuck off. Oh my god. That sucks. Holy fuck, that sucks.
Come on!
Orbit recalibration 20% complete.
Ah, you're gonna have to try harder than that, James.
Hello? Grab the fucking gun. I gotta be a World of Warcraft time. It makes me so mad. So fucking of a joke, man. There, I could have fucking win against a fucking 360 time, but no. Fuck that shit. It could be possible. I need to be really, really focusing right now. Sucks, man. Could have probably had 25 right now, but 45, Vic. No, I die. Oh man, I'm so mad, man. Holy shit. Holy shit, that was really good. Let's go. Let's finish this real good. Or 7, it's fine. I'll take it. Man, without this fucking death, I probably would have done it better.
For England, James.
No. For me.
There we go. 4720. Holy shit. It's pretty good. I'm a bit disappointing. I'm a bit disappointing that I die. That's pretty much it. What a joke. Like, I'm actually at the time, like, I'm at, like, 20 seconds behind the world time. That's such a bullshit. And that plus with the loading screen, fuck that shit. If I got an SSD, that would be fucking different. I'm sure of it. Oh man. That could be almost close to a dead last run. Like, it's so bullshit. Like running this on PS3 is fucking hard, dude. So hard. I don't know why am I actually obligated to do this on PS3. It's too hard. Plus, I die at the, like, I don't know, I didn't know. Did I kind of screw myself off with Cradle? Like, really?
And the Russian ambassador about both Orumov and Trevelyan. I'd like a full and detailed report on my desk.
Like,
by
if I would have died,
complete with all operational specifics,
maybe I would be able to do 46 something.
Are you there? I think you're breaking.
This never
up.
Happened. Just too fucking hard.
Thank you. I could have done that myself.